bet you I never use that. That cute little chain. G2500. Up good. Freaking dogs barking and shit. Shut up! Hold on. I know y'all are looking at nothing. This thing weighs nothing. Well, first impressions are good. Seems like a pretty decent decently built saw. My little Mini Mac 25 is done, and I'm done working on it. Not much of an air filter. Freaking screws a mile long. Now, I thought this thing was supposed to come with a set of dogs, but I'm not seeing them. Unless. Aha! There we go. A couple screws for it. Two different size Allen wrenches. Some awful little screwdriver. But I didn't buy it for the tool kit. I bought it for a cheap top handle saw. Like it's got really good compression for a 25cc saw. There's my dad. He got a 660 today. So yeah, ordered on the 27th, I believe, and I just got it today, December 13th. Took a little bit longer than I thought it would, but it's here. Alright. The next video you all will see, I'll be putting it together. Alright, out here in the shop. Got it all out here. It's all the junk it came with. I'm going to tell you what. This is a high dollar screwdriver right here, people. But I didn't buy it for the toolkit, so it's like it comes with a file, scrunch, couple Allen wrenches, and then this handy little dude. Little double-sided deal. So we're getting ready to put this bad boy together. Let me see where I can set y'all. See how I can rig this. It's not happening. I think it'll stay there, because I don't think it's going to stay there. I tell you what, I'll put you all in the damn vise. Alright, got that. Now, let's rock out. Get that out of there. What do you think? T20. See what that is, y'all. Got it out. Looks like it just there to soak up some bar oil. Thank you. Is that Cody Jinx? He's a bad motherfucker. Yeah, buddy. Alright. Put this sucker on there. Yes, the tensioner's on here. Yes, it is. Well, shit. I don't know if y'all see this or not. This damn thing's got these tabs on it. And they gotta go in first, back here. Then you line all this other shit up. Yeah, they're in there. Let me get a couple turns on this. Figure out what the hell's going on with it. There it goes. Tensioner was off a little bit. I don't know why the hell they had to put this in there. We'll put it back anyway. Tight, but it's gonna, we all know it's gonna stretch like a mother anyway. Let's see what this bad
boy. These are the Coca-Cola polar bears.
Feels like.
And on their translator.
It's on the tight side, but we'll make it work.
We got a few ice cold bottles of Coca-Cola. They like to make a holiday toast. Sorry, I mean delicious, refreshing ice cold bottles of Coca-Cola. And that's just them drinking it. Not a translation. They're not saying anything. Enjoy that.
First impression seem alright. I mean, it seems like it's,
Pandora, here's the deal.
It's no McCulloch or nothing, but
free 30-day trial of Pandora Music with no ads.
It'll be alright. It does have an adjustable chain or adjustable oil. Let's see. So max is counterclockwise. Look at me using this shit. I got a garage full of tools using this garbage. Alright, so it's a quarter turn. Looks like it was already in the max position. Let's put some gas in here. I got some 20 to 1 already mixed up for one of my big saws, old McCulloch. That bad dude right there, Super Pro 81. Let's put a little gas in here. Work this thing. I don't use this shit very much. There we go. That'd be enough for now. Let me grab some balls. Cold out here, so this shit is thick. Pass the paper bag and hold the bottle. Feel the wheels rumble at the end. Alright. First start. Let's see what happens. Turn it on. Let's primer a couple times. Be the only saw I've got with a primer on. I don't have a primer on anything. That's priming. Put about 15 or so in there. Let's see. Chalk is up. Wait a minute, I'm confused. There we go. Alright, it's choked. Let's see what we got. Quite sure how this dude. Let's try it right there. Now turn it off. Don't see any oil yet, which I've heard people talk about that. No, it's got oil on it, just not a lot yet. It'll probably take a little while to get it sucking good. I don't know if I really put that much oil in it or not. First thing I Oh, yeah, it needs a bunch of more oil. Good God, how much oil does this freaking thing hold? There we go. In business now. Till mama couldn't hold me anymore. Alright, let's do this. See how it starts warm. Get some pallets out of the back of my truck because I need to cut some pallets up for the stove. Plus, it's smoky as shit in here, and now I'm getting a phone call. So let me, I'll get back with y'all in a minute. Alright, saw's running, pallets are in the yard. I'm gonna do this one-handed because hell, it's a one-handed top handle saw anyway, in my opinion. So we're gonna see how it works. First cut, we're going to see how it goes. Cooperating, so y'all get the idea. I like it so far. I ain't cut much with it, but it's not gonna have a very hard life. But out of the box, it's badass.